to make a DIY aphid deterrent. You'll need 2 tablespoons of chilli flakes, 2 tablespoons of cayenne pepper, 2 tablespoons of crushed garlic, and about a litre of water. Place everything in a large jar and seal with a lid. Leave in the sun for 3 days. Spray over vulnerable or affected plants.